Hi guys, we're just working a few minutes here with Chester and getting him just to feel the bit. It's all new, very first time doing this on his own. And I'm just getting him to turn either way on the bit and then just tuning up these fine motor skills of what that feeling should be and how much you should turn. So we're going to keep this going. You saw a little bit earlier, it was a little bit more hectic. Now it's a little bit more refined.
Like I said, we'll keep this going. Oh boy, Chester. Oh boy, we'll keep this going for a while, guys. Okay, catch up to y'all later. Bye-bye.
Hi, guys. This is Harry. Just got him going to the bathroom here for a second, but we're starting him off. It's his first time freestyle.
That's okay, Harry. That's okay.
I don't like when they stop at the gate, so I keep them moving. He's doing great. So, you know, first, they always fight it a little bit at the start, and that's what he's doing. I'm going to turn him to the right now if I can.
Okay, so that was another turn to the right, but he'll be improving all the time. We'll catch up with you guys in a few minutes
and we'll have him done a little bit better and then we'll show you what that looks like.
Our way is a better way.
A nice gentleman, you know. Here we go again.
Now we just want to work in both sides of his mouth. This is when he's cooperating, or as best as he can cooperate at this time. Now we're giving him lots of encouragement. Good boy, Harry. And mostly that will be with wonder. We're trying not to just make a routine of going a particular way, but for the most part, get him to turn on both sides as well. So we'll keep this going another while, guys, and we'll catch up with you all later, okay? Thanks for watching. After racing this little lady freestyle, and she doesn't know what to do with herself.
Oh. Did she like her shirt? Anyway, so we're working her as best we can, but she just doesn't want to play ball with us today for some reason. So I'm going to keep her. Keep playing and see what happens. Catch up to you guys a little bit when we're a bit more done. Hi guys, it's not as orthodox as this lady. No, two horses in the same as you can imagine.
So we're doing the best we can. She's going over and back. And she put up a good fight wanting to do it her way. When I say fight, she just kept blanking my ass and doing it her way. I'm asking her to go right here now. Earlier she wouldn't have done that. I'm only working her about 4 or 5 minutes, maybe not say much more than that. But she's doing a lot better. We'll keep following, keep doing this for a few days and catch up with y'all when she's gone really good. Remember?